Hello, Sweet Tooth here. Hope it is going well. Kona Matata. Alright, let's go into a new game. We're gonna go into Claire A and then Leon B this time. Gonna go on standard mode. Should I go on standard? Saving requires an ink ribbon. No autosave, stronger enemies. I'd rather do standard. I don't ever feel like doing hardcore difficulty.
Man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar. This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes. Her nose, her whole face, it looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink to pieces.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
Oh, score plus 10. 10 points. Hello. A little wine to wind down the day. Hey, hamburgers. Undercover thrill. They killed him.
Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out. Hey! What the hell?
That's kind of weird. We, like, locked her in. I know, Shippo doesn't like to use the ammo on this part. And Shippo is right, because it doesn't use the ammo. Or it replenishes your health when you get to the next scene. So, Shippo's right. I have a secret weapon this time. Because I used a trainer. Walking Dead, when you're surrounded by zombies out of nowhere. Shippo's favorite.
Come on! Get in! Hold on.
Each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Yeah, I sure hope they do Resident Evil 3, like, remake it, because this is really good. I've never played Resident Evil 3, so it'd be an interesting experience for me. It's the same with Silent Hill 3, I never played it, but I did watch all of Silent Hill 3, so I do know what happens. I don't think I ever watched anybody play Resident Evil 3. I never actually watched a playthrough of that. I only know, like, bits and pieces of it with Nemesis. What about milkshakes?
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call. Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Can't stop.
None of her bones broke. She must have a lot of vitamin D.
It's like the end of the world.
Is it the end of the world as we know it?
The police station. Almost there. Anybody here?
Yeah. What's that thing? Storage room key. All right.
Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh, shit. They're inside, too.
In your wallet? What's in your wallet? The way out?
Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I should help this guy.
I wonder if I don't have to help him. Just continue on and be like, I got a knife. See, there's no Marvin here. Where's Marvin come from? He doesn't have a key. So he's not in any of the locked doors. There's no way. I don't remember what it was. I don't remember. Just knock it off.
A museum into a police station.
Who knows? Costumes. I'm gonna stick with the alternative. Why not?
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Spaghetti. Who's making spaghetti in here? Oh, you can't knife him.
I'm here.
Open the door. Hurry up. Hurry up. Open it.
Here, give me your hand.
Help me.
Hold on. Give me your other hand.
Freeze! FBI. How are you gonna move like that? Oh, the door took him. Will his head explode? It does. Okay, I was just wondering. This is pretty fun. And Shippo is right. It's best to go back and just place it on the first window that you saw where the zombie jumped through. Wait, did Shippo say it was this one or this one? This one or this one? I guess I'll put on this one. Hopefully it's the right window.
Someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories, but all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, on me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Good. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No, don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself. So you can see your brother again. Now, you probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
I like Marvin. Marvin's a cool guy. All right, what was it? Yeah, I thought it was Lion. Maybe I didn't get it last time or something? All right. I think I've been playing enough Resident Evil for one day. I want to thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment. Hope you have yourself a good day. Sweet Tooth signing off. Love you.